This is the prominent focal bulge on the lateral border of the left kidney. First it may look like a renal mass, but actually it is dromedary hump, a normal variant of renal contour caused by the splenic impression. Its echogenicity is similar to the rest of the renal parenchyma. Here we can see calyces is extending into it. Color diagram shows normal blood flow within it.